Simply the cross was too close to the keeper. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, visionary passing. Müller can do so many things, scoring amongst them.
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.